Ah, right.
It sticks out the front, and the camera mounted on the side, so whenever you looked at the plane, you...
So times like this, a good job you're not too tall.
It's a 20 or 21 year old boy that controls one of those. In the front line of Britain's air defences.
Does it fly slow as well? Bring it over here.